Welcome to our 2018 production, Hooked on the Classics, performed by our 5th grade musicians and intermediate 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade chorus.
The first part of our program will feature selected 5th graders performing percussion accompaniments to famous themes written by composers of many different periods in music.
The second part of our program will feature lyrics sung to many musical themes you will recognize by our school chorus.
Plus a few surprises.
That's right!
By the Baroque composer Antonio Vivaldi. Tonight, students from Mrs. Patton's class will be performing on keyboards invented by the composer Carl Orff.
Thank you.
classical periods of music history.
The Baroque period was from 1600 to 1750. The most famous composers were Bach, Handel, and Vivaldi. String quartets were popular, and the orchestra was just starting out. Everything was fancy during the Baroque era. Fancy music, buildings, dresses, and cakes. The harpsichord was added to every piece of music, and Shakespeare was writing his plays. Louis XIV owned 1,000 wigs, but only wore one of them one at a time. There were no dentists. The barber had to pull your tooth. And worst of all, there was no electricity, which meant no TV or video games, and everything had to be done by candlelight. So the next time you lose power for a few hours, think of the people in the Baroque era that lived that way every day.
The classical period was from 1750 to 1820. The most famous composers were Mozart, Beethoven, and Haydn. This was the era of beautiful melodies that were neat, ordered, and simple. The piano became popular as well as the large orchestra. We saw the first U.S. president and coffee houses, kind of like modern-day Starbucks. We're in style. Will be performed to the recognizable piece in the Hall of the Mountain King, composed by the Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg from the play Peer Gynt. Mrs. Rogers, students, it's your turn. Let's hear it.
One more time.
Thank you. I'm so tired. I think I need a nap.
Me too.
I could go for a nap.
Lost around you and the dreams in your head. Comfort you till morning's light. Lullaby and good night. Precious ladies and men. And by dawn's tender light, you will wake once again.
Another round of applause for our soloists this evening, Micah and Gustavo. The narrators, Madeline and Shika. And our fabulous composers, Frank, Patrick, and Mason. Our Sandpine waltzers, Ethan and Abigail. Jackson and Patricia. Great job. Take a big bow, guys. And once again, our CMI chorus.